Nothing like listening to Eminem and Yellow Wolf in the morning to get you in the mood to build some trail. So what's the plan? Well, brought my tree felling gear. We're gonna see how much progress we can make on this trail today. So kind of left it like that post-holidays. Going there, then there, and then hopefully today we'll be able to join both ends. Which saw should I use? The 15-pound saw or the 12-pound saw? I know, not supposed to hold the chainsaw with one hand. I'm being careful. Careful. So that was a lot more work than I anticipated. He was leaning this way, but those two other trees up there were holding him in place. But we got him down. Now I'm gonna go limb him and then start to clean up. Probably gonna go put the grapple on and to help out with this. Then after that, see about maybe cutting a couple of stumps out to the ground. And next is starting to skid those trees that I cut earlier this autumn. So, yeah. Thank you. So I saw this online. I forget where now, otherwise I'd credit it. But basically pass the blade through. And once you pass it through, you just start twisting back and forth a little bit. And you just sort of like slice through it that way. And it makes it super easy instead of going like this. You're cutting on both sides of the edges with pressure on both sides. Oh, something to try. Apparently it worked pretty good. Not a terrible day's work. Used the box blade to flatten this stuff out as best as I could. The tractor does pretty good, but it's slippery, even with all this sand. Yeah. Well, let me show you where we're at. So, I actually didn't think I'd get this far today. So, the weekend goal, this entire weekend was to just join up the trails. And I've done that in one day, so I think I'll be able to start pulling some trees out tomorrow. So I got to figure out where I'm going to put this wood pile. I tried to pass the box blade here. It gets caught though, like, it did okay. Treated some paint. So yeah, I've got this bunch of stumps here. I gotta sort of get rid of. I'll probably cut those down to the ground. This, I might take the back out tomorrow. The ground's not quite solid yet, or frozen, I should say. So I should be able to dig him out. So he'll be the first de-stumping project that I undertake. So I think I'm done for the day. Spent all day clearing out. Didn't get very far. I was hoping to get at the corner, but unfortunately I did not get at the corner. I discovered that these smaller birches and pines are very time consuming. But I've done pretty good. I was at the bridge on Friday, and now I've connected the trails, and I'm on my way to doing the slow work of clearing that trail and creating my main property access road. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe. Remember to click on the notification bell and give it a thumbs up. We'll see y'all later. Yeah.